five fingers that point the way to health. What was it now? Bread and butter or margarine, milk and cheese, meat and eggs, vegetables, and fruits. Those are the foods you should eat every day if you want to be healthy.
There comes a time in my life to choose a health plan. And now it's time in my life to choose a health plan. You wanna know my secret? I stay away from doctors. Yeah, that's how I stay fit. I stay away from doctors. And guess what? You want me to come in? Well, it's this. This isn't for me. Try to give me some sort of diagnosis. No, you wanna fix me? Oh, that's not happening. I'm just fine, and I'm staying this way. Yeah, that's why I don't do it. I stay away from doctors. No chance, man, I'm not an idiot. I stay away from doctors. That's right, that's it. I stay away from doctors. I stay away from doctors.
For it takes five fingers to point the way to healthful eating habits.